My name is Anthony K. Muhammad. I'm the father of Kiama Muhammad. My experience as a father of an albino child is that, first of all, it was a surprise. It was a surprise to everyone, including the doctor that delivered Kiama. But we adjusted to it quickly, and being in the Nation of Islam, we actually were prepared through our teachings because we understand that all colors come from the original man and woman. So when our child came out looking the way she did, it just verified and confirmed what we were already being taught, that all colors come from us. And other colors can't produce black, but we can produce as black people any color. So our daughter is very aware of that history and that teaching, and so she's very confident because of that. So we're thankful to Allah, who came in person, Master Prophet Muhammad, Dr. Elijah Muhammad, Ms. Farrakhan, for really preparing us to have such a wonderful experience with our daughter. That's pretty much it.